cauliflower, but this is half cooked. There you go. Damn it.
Time to make some lotus fritters. That's cauliflower fritters, that is.
Alright, cauliflower boiled and cooked. Done. Our secret marinade. Another secret ingredient.
I'm just joking. Just some flour and some corn flour mix.
Oh, and we added more spices.
Voila. In ancient Egypt, the lotus is the symbol of the sun and the symbol of creation and rebirth. And it's the symbol that they used in the tomb that symbolizes the connection between lower and upper Egypt. Lotus. Secret ingredient number one. You chuck it in there. Washi secret ingredient number two. Chuck that in there. Voila. Now we fry. Cauliflower, but this is half cooked. There you go. Done. The lotus fritters.